My child came out 4 years ago, is transgender, and Hanover County has been not such a great place to have a transgender child. It doesn't take much to convince our loving family that loving your kid is the path. I think what turned on the activist in me is realizing how my son was being treated at school. There's a new law in Virginia. As soon as the school year started, every school district in Virginia was supposed to adopt model policies that would protect transgender kids at the schools. And Hanover did not. Our child wasn't allowed to use the appropriate restroom.
It's been difficult to get him referred to by the appropriate name.
The school board was explicitly resisting the law. So we contacted ACLU and told our story.
We got involved in Hanover first through litigation, but we knew that litigation wasn't enough to stem the tide of anti-trans policies. So we formed a coalition.
Right now, one of our biggest battles that the NAACP is fighting in Hanover for our transgender students. These kids are bullied more than anyone else in our schools.
Like, I can't think of one trans student who didn't have a hard time, who didn't get called a slur. It's important for schools to stay a safe place for trans kids because it's the only place that most trans kids have.
And so with that, we fight. We show up to Hanover school board meetings. We come together in protest.
This is not a new issue. It's not just happening in Hanover. It's happening across Virginia and it's happening across the country. Youth are organizing on their own, and the ACLU is a part of that effort to send the message that these anti-trans model policies are not wanted.
We need people who think that this isn't just to all show up and speak out.
That's what we do here at the ACLU. We will always show up for trans youth.
We need people who lead Hanover County to be understanding people.
My son said, "Mom, am I really worth all this?" And I just was stunned. Like, of course you are worth this. All of the trans kids in Hanover are worth this.
I keep fighting knowing that future trans kids can grow up in a safe and loving environment without facing fears. That's what I hope for.